Hello, Angel Fire members. I'm Christy Germscheid, Vice President of Angel Fire Resort. We realize this has been quite a year for many of you, and we hope you and your family are healthy and doing well. We're looking forward to seeing more of our members this summer as you enjoy all of the great member amenities that the resort provides. With the snow melted and winter behind us, it's allowed our team an opportunity to get everything prepped and ready for our summer season. The following are just a few highlights of some of the improvements we've been working on. We know many of you enjoy spending your summer playing a round of golf up here at the Angel Fire Country Club. Our staff and groundskeepers have fertilized, seeded, and prepped our beautiful high-altitude championship course, driving range, and putting green for your enjoyment. We've also brought in a brand new fleet of Yamaha golf carts with custom upholstery. The course and pro shop are open, and the staff are happy to make a tee time reservation for you by phone. We're excited to provide you a fun place to gather with your friends and family this summer season. And don't forget, after your golf game, to stop by Element's Fine Dining to check out our fresh seasonal summer menu and relax with one of our signature cocktails. You can also pop into the Par and Grill for a breakfast burrito or Angel Fire's best burgers and shakes. The Country Club Fitness Center and Pool are open daily, and our membership staff is in the office to assist you with any questions and membership needs you may have. Over at Olympic Park, we've spruced up our landscaping, updated equipment, and relocated some of our more troubling critters. Additionally, the basketball court and tennis courts 3 and 4 are slated for resurfacing this summer, just in time for your family to get out and play. If you're looking for water fun, head over to Monte Verde Lake, where our crews have cleaned up the trails and restocked the lake with plenty of rainbow trout for a day of fishing. We have rental boats, new Hobie pedal boats, and stand-up paddle boards for those looking to get out on the water. The Greenbelt trails are cleaned up and ready to roll. We've improved the section of Sage Trail that connects to Powerline, making it more bike-friendly. We will progressively extend this work through the rest of Powerline Trail. We have also constructed some new bridges, have updated signage, and have created a new, easier to follow Greenbelt Trail map. Up on the mountain, we are working on a complete update of the Combi Trail. This new 1.5 mile addition starts near the top of the mountain and will be a true beginner-friendly mountain bike trail that connects to Easy Street. The work will be completed by midsummer and will be perfect for new little shredders to ride or for those looking to improve their basic skills before taking on the more advanced options. We've made significant improvements to our popular Hungry Hippo Trail and have increased our maintenance programs with new trail building equipment, more trail and patrol staff for the summer. Now for the most exciting news. Angel Fire Resort is working with the architectural firm of Bull Stockwell Allen as we explore a development plan for a new base area for the ski resort. The plans include phasing out the existing infrastructure and replacing it with a new ski village. This will encompass an additional chairlift, base lodge, rental shop, and ticketing office. A new beachfront, walkways, and common areas will enhance the overall ski experience along with increasing your property values. So on that glorious note, all of us at Angel Fire Resort, thank you for your membership. We appreciate each and every one of you. We are proud to be a part of your family and have you as a part of ours.